Misuse time creatively in the knowledge that the time is always ripe to do what's right.
I like Chef Lance because he makes me laugh. It's the jokes for me.
I gotta say hello to all my deja foodies.
Man, his events are a display of flavor.
His recipes are super simple, super easy, and super delicious.
With full restaurant reviews, Deja Food and Decor TV is everything food. Subscribe today on YouTube and hit the notification bell to see when new videos are loaded.
I never miss Nibble and News because he always got the tea.
So what are you waiting for? You're just one click away. Hit the subscribe button because yes, we're back. Deja Food and Decor TV. Hello, all of my Deja Foodies. Special subscriber recognition to Donna Harding, T. Rob, and Lisa Powell for your recent comments on the past two videos. A lot of you guys wanted to know what I was up to when I took my break from YouTube, so I decided to pack you guys up and we're gonna go down to the beautiful city of Davenport, Florida, where I had an opportunity to cater for what has to be my absolute favorite Airbnb clients as we celebrated the birthday of Whitney and Dante. So I hope you guys have grabbed one of your favorite snacks because I promise you, if you're not eating something, this video is going to have you licking the screen.
Oh my goodness.
So guys, I arrived in the beautiful city of Davenport, Florida on that Friday. And man, the community in which my guests were hosting was called Champion Gate. Beautiful community of 5+ lush bedroom homes with private pools and jacuzzi. So going into the community, I knew that Deja Food and Decor had to deliver nothing but exceptional service for clients who have created an exceptional environment to celebrate. When I pulled up to the beautiful home in Davenport, Florida, all of my host guests had not arrived, so I had a quick chance to give you all a glance inside this beautiful home. Then I had just enough time to get set up because the first night was taco night. Super easy, super fun, but super stocked taco bar with shredded chicken and beef, pintos, black beans, nacho cheese, Spanish rice, and a host of fresh vegetables like lettuce, tomatoes, cheese, green onion, and a host of toppings like sour cream, fresh guacamole, and fresh homemade salsa. Then I had an opportunity to go to the local fish market and get some white fish that I'm battering up right here because for the honorees, I wanted to do a fresh set of fish tacos. That's right, a batch of my hand-breaded, bear-battered fish tacos served with a fresh homemade slaw, as well as some cocktail and lime, was all a hit for everyone who attended this birthday function. So with the first day out of the way, it was time to get ready to grill. The next day was a poolside barbecue, so we got the grill all fired up, and it was time to make that magic happen. I started out with a full grill of these delicious turkey burgers that I had already mixed up with all of the fresh herbs and the green peppers and onions. Listen, it wasn't long before the neighborhood knew that Deja Food and Decor was definitely in town. Followed those up with a full grill of mini chicken and beef kebabs. I did shrimp kebabs as well, but I didn't videotape those, but we got those on the grill. And listen, when all of this great aroma circulating in the air, you could definitely tell Deja Food and Decor was at its best, and we were in celebration mode. So let's talk about this cookout menu. Man, listen, pasta salad, turkey burgers, deviled eggs, three different types of kebabs, chicken, shrimp, and beef. We had baked beans, grilled Polish sausages, and fresh corn. Listen, this was the spread of spreads. The clients were happy with everything that was in front of them, and you can always tell because people will start taking pictures. The next morning, I definitely had that covered with my creamy grits and a fresh fruit display, along with breakfast potatoes, fresh scrambled eggs, a host of turkey and pork breakfast meat selections to include bacon, link sausage, and patty sausage, waffles with warm maple syrup, and then some of my low country shrimp and gravy mixed with fresh colored peppers and a homemade brown gravy sauce. I told you guys, these are my favorite clients, I'm telling you. They gave me a thank you package that had personalized aprons, personalized cup, a personalized flask. It gave me a piece of decor about grilling, which I still have in my home now. And they gave me a cash tip. Listen, I absolutely love these guys. They're always awesome every time I work with them. And I just wanted to say thank you. And thank you, Deja Foodies, for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, if you would give me a thumbs up, and you guys have a delicious day.